UT's Orange and White game, nearly 2 weeks away, is coming up on April 15th. And for the first time since 2011, you'll have to pay $5 to go to the game. UT says all proceeds will go to the My All campaign, which benefits Tennessee athletics as they continue to improve the fan experience. We have a link at WBIR.com and how to buy tickets. All open sections of the Bowl of Neyland will be general admission seating. Premium tickets, they are available as well.